Yo, what's up, guys? It's time to put the Safe Orcas build to the test against Night Elf. We just tried this against Random Orc, and he did say it probably wouldn't work against Night Elf. But you know what? I just want to try it anyway. Also, a reminder, I have opened a four-year-old package of dried yams, and I just soaked one in my coffee cup because it was a bit too tough. I want to see if after this game it's edible. So this is a little bit of a flash forward, if you will. It's a storytelling device to make you excited about the future. We're going to play this game with Shadowhunter and Headhunters. And at the end of the game, we'll see how edible the four-year-old dried yams are now that they are rehydrating in this brown little coffee cup that is on my gamer sink right here. You see this above my hand? There's one piece of yam in there. The live stream viewers know it. They've seen it. They can vouch to it. I've tried a bite. It was tough. Really tough. But now we're going to see if we can win this game. And then at the end, we're going to see if we can conquer the dried yam that has now been rehydrated from its command. I must suspend your pepperonis from service. All right. Exciting little flash forward. They were packed when you last played ESWC. Well, how do you know? Did I show the date? Did you see that? Maybe. Really? No. I don't think so. Wait, let me check. I don't think it said the packing date. Ready to work. Gedroogde zoet. Oh, it's sweet potato, actually. Dried sweet potato. It's a Singapore product. No, they were not packed then. Oh, I made one peon too many. Ruined. Then I'll make another burrow before I tech.
We need more lumber. We need more lumber. We're under attack. We need more lumber. Killing be easy.
Use my power. You be my next. Haha, an archer and a wisp. We're ahead. Okay. Now we just use our range advantage to hit him with extreme impunity.
For the hospital visit.
I'm telling you, these things don't expire. It's gonna be fine.
What you want me to do? Direct my blade. You want me to work complete my power. What you want me to do? Right. We are getting hiding. Why? Direct my blade. What you want me to go? Anything you want.
Fancy pants.
Ah. Yeah. You'll be my next big deal. You want me to kill? Do I kill the boss?
He thinks I'm gonna let him into my base. This is like Twilight with vampires. You have to be invited in. Wait, was it Twilight or was it True Blood? If I resigned my invitation. Yoink. Yeet. Same thing. It's True Blood. Oh, he has boots of speed now. But like, it's fine. Like, I'm not gonna... I'm not looking to be on the map at all. Why do people always try this? Like, I'm going to let them. Oh. The mana pot was a pity. He knew that I could make the play. And TP'd early. What a waste.
Direct my blade.
Okay, what I'm expecting now. Yes. What I'm expecting. He still has an archer? He still has an archer here. I'm expecting for him to attack me again. Yeah, perfect. So I'm going for his wisps. Keep in mind, he has no TP, so he's fully thinking in terms of aggression. I have a speed scroll and a TP, so I can either cancel lores. Or I can kill a bunch of wisps. I want to be noticed as late as possible. Is he all-inning me? Oops, Burrows. So it feels like he's all-inning me or expanding. You see how he has like nothing? The mana burn makes this whole like fighting so obnoxious because I can't win any trades. Even though he's only level 1. I feel like he has expo, like, because there's no lores at all. Unless he made them out of his base, but I don't see why. Why he would do that. He's gotta have an expo, right? This it makes no sense what he's doing otherwise. Krebine from Karadras. From Dunlin. Dunlin.
Ready to serve, my lord.
Can we arrange show match versus Nick, and you can BM his skills?
Sure. I'll play at 50% handicap with a 30-second delay. I have no speed scroll, so if I get attacked, I'm pretty much at risk. But I'm done. I'm done playing safe. I'm done keeping my guard up. I want to know true love. And the only way to know true love is to open up. No expo. So why was everything so late for him? I don't understand.
Grubby Vic, congrats on getting Divine Smile.
Thanks a lot.
All along. Next step immortal.
Yep. Thanks very much.
I answer the call. Something we're under attack!
He's at home? Usually people moonstone at home.
I am one.
They don't have to do it that way, but that's usually how they do it. Lightning Orb, Blade Master, Troll Berserker Training, Attack Upgrade. Trying to do like lots of upgrades. I'm fully relying on him not having an expansion. I'm trying to have like full upgrades on headhunters, like 2 attack upgrades, 2 armor, make them really tanky. Doesn't help against immolation and fork lightning, of course, but an orb of venom doesn't help against a whole bunch of things actually, but it helps against auto attacks. And meanwhile, the threat of an expansion with the towers, though of course I don't have the tower yet. I don't have the expo yet. I mean, I have the tower.
We're under attack.
Now I need to check, does he have expo? That looks pretty good to me. I think it's a great time to go back and make expo. Welcome back, brother.
I dreamed of something you're doing? Yes. Who do I kill first? Yaman. Move faster. It be a pleasure.
I am one. Something you're doing?
He might be taking the top red spot now, but what can he do? Heal scroll would be pretty valuable now. He has the size of someone that has an expo for a while. That's what it feels like. He has the army size of someone. Let's not assume his size. We have 2-2 upgrades, and I think he's 0-0, so that's nice. We can also try to get another orb of lightning. What you want me to do? 9.9? 12. Yeah, he's had an expo for a while. Confirmed. We're now getting a Tauren, which I think is very debatable. No second lightning orb yet. I think a couple of demolishers could be pretty cool too. So now he could try to go for mid. That's one thing he could do.
I am big death. Dumbass. Problem.
Yes, Lord. Excellent choice.
I am next.
Yes, Lord. I am here and obey. I am yours.
Use my power. Faster. Direct my
power. I am the one.
What you want me to do?
What do you want? Yes.
We are doing speed.
What you want me to do, man? What are we here?
Stand ready.
For my
attitude.
Something is doing.
What you want me to do?
What you want me to do?
I am
one.
Direct my
what you want me to
be my next?
What task is there?
Direct
yes,
my
Lord.
Blade.
You ask of me. Done.
Can I help you?
What
you want me to go? This.
The kite backwards was really good.
We need more coal. Research complete.
Yeah,
I am one.
Because we got his fairy dragons. Oh my god! We did it! 2-2 Headhunter upgrade, Spirit Link, Torrance, Triple Hero, Blade 3rd, and the Micro. GG. I didn't think we were gonna be able to win this one. Our units are.
He had the bigger army too!
88, I was 78. Oh, sweet potato time now. I think we deserve this. It's still really tough. It was tasty. The starch got all mushy, but inside it's still tough. Maybe I have to cut it in discs. It's tasty, but... that's the kind of thing, if you eat it, you're gonna get jaw pain. What do you say? Do we toss the rest? Or do we try to synthesize it in some way? It's tasty. GG, sub to the grub and have some dried sweet potatoes on me.